to the world.
Hey, and welcome back to YANGAROO's Top Downloads, the most active indies for the week of April 29th. Here are this week's most active indies. At number 10, it's Dan Washburn with Simple Thing. Kim Thompson at number 9 with Thinking About. At number 8, it's Dean Brody with Black Sheep. Stevie Jewell at number 7 with Mary Jane. At number 6, it's Bombargo with Oxygen. Charlie Major at number 5 with All of Your Love. At number 4, it's The Heels with Holy Coast. Lil Dicky at number 3 with Earth. At number 2, it's Sunreal with Parachute. And the number 1 most active indie of the week is Sum 41 with Out for Blood. It's off their upcoming album, Order and Decline. They'll be performing this summer at Echo Beach, Toronto, alongside Grandson. At number 10, it's Lennon Stella with Laddie Da. Emily Reid at number 9 with Good Time Being a Woman. At number 8, it's Lil Dicky with Earth. BTS featuring Halsey at number 7 with Boy With Love. At number 6, it's Sunreal with Parachute. Sheryl Crow and Johnny Cash at number 5 with Redemption Day. At number 4, it's Carrie Underwood with Southbound. Sum 41 at number 3 with Out For Blood. At number 2, it's Daddy Yankee and Katy Perry featuring Snow with Con Calma. And the number 1 top download of the week is Taylor Swift featuring Brendan Urie with Me. It's her first new single after her last album, Reputation. This summer, Panic at the Disco will be headlining Firefly Music Festival alongside Post Malone and Travis Scott. Thanks so much for watching. I'm Lee J. Poychuk. I'll see you next week.